First of all, I think you can remember how many letters are in English alphabet. Can you remember 26? Now see, then first of all we can divide it two parts. That means capital letters and simple letters. Every time capital letters are big and most probably shapes also different than to simple letters. Simple letters are small. Now, 26 letters are in the English alphabet. First of all, I divided it into two parts, simple and capital. Now see, black color letters are big. Those are capital letters. And also, I use blue color for the simple letters. Simple letters are small, little bit different than to capital letters. Not only that, can you remember how many vowel letters are there? See, these letters, I use red color. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. Those are vowel letters. Okay, now today I am going to do a small work with you. Now, first of all, I want to say, when I mention one thing, that means panak, potak, makana kellak, kudayak, dodangediyak, apple gediyak, kumbiyek. We should have to use like this way. Now see, a scissor, a pair of scissor, a pair of scissor. Listen, a bottle, a bottle. A mug, a mug. Listen. A flower, a flower. A purse, a purse. Then, this one. This, what is this? This is an eraser. This eraser is starting from vowel letter. What are the words starting from vowel letter? When we introduce one, an eraser. An eraser. Okay. This one. What is this? An umbrella. Because umbrella is starting from vowel letter. Awesome. An umbrella. Likewise, now look at this. Okay. Now, I am going to read this. What is this? An apple. This is an apple. What is this? Because a sound is vowel. This is only one apple is here. We call an apple. An apple. Who is this? Elephant. Elephant starting from vowel letter. An elephant. An elephant. This one is insect. Insect. E sound is vowel. Then an insect. An insect. Try that. This one, octopus. Octopus is starting from O. O is a vowel letter. Then an octopus, an octopus. Okay, now can you remember? This one, ostrich. Ostrich is starting from vowel sound. An ostrich, an ostrich. Then, what is this? This one, orange. Can you remember orange starting from which letter? O. O. Orange. Is O is vowel or not? Yes, very good. O is vowel letter. Then an orange. An orange. Ox. An ox. Is this vowel letter? No, this one is consonant. A fish. A fish. A dog. A cat. A ball. a jar. Understood? What are the words starting from vowel letters we should have to read? An umbrella, an egg, an ink pot, an insect, an apple, an ant. But if it starting from consonant letter, we should have to mention it. A flower, a comb, a pen, a purse. Understood? I think it is clear, no? Is it clear with you? Yes. Now again tell me, how many letters are in English alphabet? 26 letters. How many vowel letters are there? 5. What are those? A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. Words starting from vowel, when we mention about one thing, we should have to read an uncle, an eraser, an elephant, an egg, likewise. I think that is clear with you. Now see, now take out the worksheet. Now look at this. What is this? How many flowers can you see here? Only one, no? Then, we should have to read, this is a flower. This is a flower. Flower is starting from consonant letter, not vowel. Then cat. This is a cat. K is not vowel. Then this is a cat. This is a dog. The is not vowel. This is a butterfly. This is a fish. Understood? Now one by one, then when we read this, this is a flower. This is a cat, this is a dog, this is a butterfly, this is a fish. Now read. Read, read. One should open your mouth and see it. Read with me. This. Very good. This is a flower. Again. This is a flower. This one. This is a cat. This is a cat. Yes, this is a dog. Very good. This is a dog. This is a butterfly. This is a fish. Now turn next page. Now say, in that page also one by one. But see, all words are starting from vowel letter. What are the vowel letters? A, E, I, O, U. And now I told, this is an elephant, because elephant is starting from vowel E. This is an elephant. This one is an eraser. Then eraser is starting from E. E is a vowel letter. This is an eraser. Apple. This is an apple. This is an umbrella. This is an orange. Repeat with me. This is an elephant. This is an eraser. This is an apple. This is an umbrella. This is an orange. Then there is another lesson. Now, when we have only one thing in the world, then we can't say. Now see, how many sun do we have? We have only one sun. How many moons we have? How many moons do we have? Only one. Then at that moment we can't say, that is a sun. No. The sun. Apita monamahari ekka deyak nan tiyenne. Sigiri kiyak tiyenoda apita? Ekkai. Ruwanmeli mahasayawal kiyak tiyenoda apita? Ekkai. Samanala kandawal kiyeda? Ekkai. Mahaweli gadawal? Ekkai yanne. Etakota we should have said the Mahaweli river, the sun, the moon, the earth, the Ruwanmeli Mahasaya, the sea giriya. Understood? The temple of truth, because we have only one in this world. Understood? Therumanayada vowel letter එකකින් පටන් ගන්න දේවල් එක දෙයක් ගැන හඳුන්වනකොට an an elephant an egg an apple an ant consonant letter එක consonant letter එකේ මේ vowel letters පහ යනවා මිතුරු අකුරු 21ම consonant letter එකකින් පටන් ගන්න හැම එකකොටම a pen a whiteboard a tree a flower a chair a table හැබැයි අපිට ලෝකෙදම තියෙන එක දෙයක් නම් ද දාන්න ද සන් ද මූන් ද අර්ත් ද රුවන් වැලි මහාසය ද සීගිරිය ද මණ්ඩානායක ඉන්ටර්නැෂනල් එයාපෝර්ට් ද මහවැලි රිව අන්ඩර්ස්ටුඩ් යස් නවු සී දෙයර් ඉස් ඇන් ඇක්ටිවිටි ඇයි ඩොන්ට් වොන්ට් හෙල්ප් ඔකේ නවු සී ඇයි මෙන්ෂන් හියර් දෙයර් ආර් ත්‍රී ඇන්සර්ස් A, O, an, or the. A, an, the. There are three words. You should have to use only one. Okay. Now see, fill in the blanks and read. This is orange. Starting from vowel letter. What is the answer? I don't want to say. You should have to find and write. This is car. Is I think it is not started from vowel consonant. Then what is answer? Think and feel. This is sun. Already we have only one sun. No. Then what is answer? A, N, the. Okay. Now see this is octopus. Octopus starting from vowel. What is answer? And this is swan. Swan is starting from consonant. Find your answer and fill it nicely and read will you and practice. Not only that, today I want to read another one. Now see. Now, what is this? This is a flower because only one flower. This is a flower. More flowers are here. These are flowers because more than one flowers are here. This is a flower. These are flowers. Okay. Read will you? This is a flower. These are flowers. This is a purse. This is a purse. These are purses. These are purses. This is a pen. What is this? This is a pen. What are these? These are pens. These are pens. Here only one. This is a pen. Here more than one. These are pens. Okay. This is a bottle. These are bottles. These are bottles. This is a mug. These are mugs. This is a mug. These are mugs because more than one mugs are here. This is a box. These are boxes. These are boxes. This is a book. These are books. Understood? Read will you? This is a book. These are books. Should I read with me? This is a bottle. These are bottles. This is an eraser. This is an eraser. These are erasers. These are erasers. This is a box. These are boxes. This is a purse. These are purses. This is a mug. These are mugs. This is a flower. These are flowers. This is a hand. These are hands. This is a finger. These are fingers. Understood? Now see, more than one pictures are here. These are flowers. These are flowers. These are apples. These are apples. These are birds. These are birds. These are umbrellas. These are umbrellas. These are butterflies. These are butterflies. Understood? Now tell me. Okay. See, this is a lion. This is a lion. This is a lion. This is a jar. This is a jar. This is a ball. This is a ball. This is an umbrella. This is an umbrella. This is an octopus. This is an octopus. This is an insect. This is an elephant. This is an apple. This is a cat. This is a dog. This is a fish. Understood? Now we will see this one. This is a flower. This is a flower. This is a pen. This is a pen. This is a comb. This is a comb. This is a pair of scissors. This is a pair of scissors. This is a vase. This is a vase. Sorry, this is a purse. This is a purse. These are erasers. These are erasers. These are pens. These are pens. These are mugs. These are mugs. These are bottles. These are bottles. Okay. Now we'll see. Now there is an activity again. Okay. Now you should have fill in the blanks and read, will you? Now see, fill in the blanks and practice. There are two answers, is, are. If it is only one, we should have to use is. If are there are more than one, we should have to use are. Fish, how many fish can you see here? This is a fish because only one fish is there. Birds, there are two. Then these are birds. These are flowers. This is a swan. More stars are there. What is the answer? Ah, these are stars. Okay, I think already you can remember what I told to you. 26 letters are in English alphabet. There are 5 vowel letters are there. 21 consonant letters are there. We divide simple and capital. Okay, now I told you a and the. Can you remember? If it is starting from vowel letter, we should have to an. If it is starting from consonant a, if we have only one thing in the world, we should have to use the sun. Can you remember? And also, if we mention only one thing, is, this is a teacher. These are apples. See, these are apples because more than one apples are here. These are more leaves. These are okay. Now please practice and watch properly this one. Fill in the blanks, color these pictures, and complete your homework. I will come again with another one of lessons. Bye.